obviously this is a film about relationships. Can you talk about the amazing support you were getting both from Michelle and from a very young talent alongside you and Luke?
Oh, for sure. I mean, you know, Michelle is one of those people who is just always good, and she does big Broadway musicals, and she does funny, you know, big movies and plays, and she does little tiny dramas, and she's just always great. And when she walks on the set, she sort of elevates everybody, and everyone, you know, perks up and suddenly has to do their very best, and also she makes them better. So it was an honor to work with her, and she probably made me better, too. And I think that, you know, working with Lucas was a real pain in the ass because I was made aware of just how bad I was when I was 17 because he was so much better. And to see someone, a young guy like that, already so far along, it really is a test to your pride. And he's a very professional, smart, serious guy.